Oscar, please step forward. You are such an exciting performer. You are very beautiful, and you give a little something of yourself with everything that you do. But we do feel as though you are not growing in the competition. Consequently, it will be you that is leaving us this evening. Oscar, thank you very much.
Okay, so congratulations to Carla. Let's hear it for her. And Oscar, come and join me over here, sweetheart. You look so beautiful. You look so stunning. And you have been fantastic in this competition. I can never wait to see what you're wearing next. Let's take a look at your time on the show. Let's take a look.
I think this is the beginning of a journey. I think it's about time that I did something as big as this. Remember all the things we
wanted. Now Oscar, you are stunning, young lady.
Put this girl on a plane, for God's sake! Send her to Vegas! I want you to
know that it doesn't matter. You brought a quality to that routine that we rarely see.
Being on this show, it just opens up your eyes to reality, to the world, and to your heart.
What are you going to remember most about the show?
Working with Vittorio.
He was there for you, right, when you were having your meltdown?
He was.
The whole time. Well, you have been a fantastic contestant on this show. You've been amazing. Let's hear it one last time for Oscar. I don't know what he's going to do without you.